Atlas Plateau. I don't remember being here now. Right, okay, so. Oh, there was a dragon down over that way, wasn't there? Let's just go kill some dudes just to warm up. So there's a dragon just over the hill. Now, the choice is we can go and try and fight said dragon. Or we can go up that way. Let's go this way. Look up here. So 157 deaths is not too bad so far. Whoop, whoop. Come on, pony. Let's now look what's up here. I can hear noises. Oh, that's right. Big mad skeleton dude up here, wasn't there? What the fuck? Whoa. Okay. Used. Where's the boat, dude? Oh, he's raising all the dead here, base. Where's the dude in the boat? There he is. Run away. So way up there. That was easy. Let's kill these dudes then. Wasn't paying attention to my health too. Oops, nearly died. Right. Down this way. There was stuff down here, wasn't there? Boys to fight. Oh. So we'll sneak up this one. Lots of dudes to kill. We'll work our way through them. Right. Down this way we go. Oh, there's some things to pick up. Bolt. Rune. Oh, that game bug there. Don't cry. Feathers. Not sure what use they are yet, but we'll find out. No one down there to fight. No one there to fight. Look over this. Not for now. Fuck. Dickheads. Dirty or what? Human bone shards. Nice. Over there, let's go deal with him first. Wait. He was lonely. Oh, weird. It must not attack. Because on the ground it's a bit harder. Nice. And a new rune. Kill some of these skelly boys. All right. So it's right about here. Not much here. Clear. No. Go along that way. Or we can go up the top there, which we're gonna do. Oh, pretty easy clear. Hop, hop. That dude was pretty easy to beat. A quick look, see if there's anything over this side. Probably nothing here majorly. Well, we gab, or is there a tree? Nothing important, okay. Hold on. Keep getting to grab things as I pass them. We'll see what's up here now. There's a wee castle up the top, so we'll clear that out. Why don't we check this side bit here? So there's probably somebody fun about here. Interesting. What's that out here? Yep, this way. Nope. That's skeleton. That's got the key, boys, is it? Are there any stone swords? Nope, none. Stay in there, can we see what's in there? Okay. Okay, so we know there's a point there to check it later on. Perhaps we pull hundreds of these fucking blue beams everywhere. Mm-hmm. I can hear the other one. I can't see him. Oh. Ready. Ew. Cured human meat, look at it. Shut up, sheep. Nothing up here of importance. That door there. Wonder where that goes. I don't have any dungeons, is it? Yep. Oh, there's a fucking thing there. That'll do. Bung. Excellent. Alright. Enough to level up, we have. What are we going to do? Pop my strength or deck deck. HP. Endurance. Charles got a wee bit of HP on this one. See these doors though. I've yet to figure out how to open them. Let me guess. Mechanicals open somewhere. Yep. Ooh. Should probably have been a bit careful there. Yeah, moided. Oofed. No deep eyes. Keep an eye out for all the traps, eh? Ugh, not another one of these ones. Oofed. We dickheads. And now I've got bleed on me. I'll wait for that to phase out. Oh, my L trembled up with a thing. I'll go back and check the... I can see we turd. How many of these is around there, though? Do I still have... Oh, yeah. Come fight. Can I come closer? How about? Fuck me, Dex, don't call me to. Arsehole. Feeling he wasn't alone in here though, you know what I mean? Fuck it. Told ya. Fucking knew it. Oh, you prick. Oh, you wee prick. Fucking knew it. Oop. Son of a bitch. Yeah, bud. Scattered tree blessing. So we know we're up against in these. 7,000 souls down there to collect. Don't touch a big mad electric thing. Pulley lever. Any new equipment actually? I've not had looked at them. Oh, what's that one? Good against magic and lightning. Oh, do you know what? It might actually work right now for me. No, okay. And then standard. Good against. Bear against magical lightning. Trying that for a wee bit. Yeah, it makes a difference against these wee zippy dips. Might not, might just get me killed faster, but we'll try. Zing. Come here, dick cheese. Look at me this time, arsehole. Geez, my soul's back. Oh, these are things that take a week to kill. Wait, have I not got fire? My skeleton coming from here. Come on over there. What up, Brian? Prime is going, dude. Oh, chomp, 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 chomp. Oh, very fucking rude that was. Fuck. Slime's up there, slime's up there. Careful where we're going here, because what's gonna get me? Frick. Damn it. Two health potions to take him on with.
Oh,
that was a bad idea. I should have just fought him one-on-one. Fuck. Should just went at him. All he had was a sword. Maybe with lightning. Fuck, I should go for him. Never go through all that again. Fuck's sake. What's that being a tits if I ever saw it? Damn. Good effort though. We fight forever to kill him too. What we'll do is when we get down the bomb, we'll send us back up for when we die. We can't. Well, that's 12,000 souls down to Swanee. Fuck, I'm there. These wee fuckers are paying the tits, eh? That's fucking annoying, that. Wee arseholes. These genetic bolts, that's all I need. Try and take them from a distance, we fucks. You can't draw them in a wee bit rather than fighting them. We arseholes. I teach these fuck nuggets a lesson. Crossbow, pew pew pew! 160 deaths. Woo! Fairly claiming. That's gonna take fucking forever with that, huh? I'm gonna be there all fucking day with these. Getting spined by some fucking baby gargoyles, man. It's not cool. Nothing in there to grab, but you know what I mean? Grab it anyway. Maybe third. Devastation for your face. We ass hat. even coming, or is he just giving up? Oh, he's coming. Taking his sweet ass time out of it, though. Can I put on a thing as well, or is that going to be too much? Well, it's still good. Let's wait for him to climb up here, because I'm not going in there. Come on in. Come on. Fuckers are everywhere, man. And drop down. Easy enough. And this one. Okay. I believe there's another slime boy somewhere. Over here, Winnie. Well, this. Come on in. I'll teach you for trying to kill me earlier, dickhead. Got sucked. These areas, I just don't know how to get to them. Almost missing a trick. It's the other one. Got a few of them now where I can't get through the little extra doors. What? I've seen that as well. Oh! Oh. Scared the poops out of me, that one. What's in there? Oh. God, that was a fire, something's scuttling at me. These dudes look sus. Here he is. Here, that. I'm not going in there to fight something. Okay. Gonna steal me then. Oh, you bastard too. I'll be texting my tits in. Bull honky. No, we totally wasted that, didn't we? Get off the fucking thing, you daft- Oh, fuck, it's sweet baby Jesus! Fuck you, game! Motherfucker. I hate that menu thing. It needs to fuck off. I need to fix that. That's so viewing, it pops up and stays there. What the fuck is that saying? I don't know what that is, so that's really fucking my room. Target all things, vibrations, subtitle display blood, subtitles, HUD, choose towards its jar. Mark new items. That's fine. Show recent items tab. What is the thing? How do I stop that item thing staying up? That's what's getting me killed. In effect, voice, display blood. Subtitles, fine, HUD, auto. Configure how in-game HUD. blade. No tutorials. Turn off the screen device. Here I am. Sure he's tough. Okay, that's annoying. Okay, so I've just lost 20,000 thingies. Let's go on this front door, see what's through here. Probably fucking... Yep. A mouse. We have no souls left, Lou, so fuck it. Woof. Lower pause bell bearing. Okay. Fucking asshole. Ooh, creepy. Right, so that means all those little rooms have bosses in them, basically. What you telling me? Not gonna go and fucking... $12,000, so yeah. Okay, so we found the secret door, which means all those dudes down there have respawned, so we're gonna go down and find out about that. Oh, down here. Whoa, don't drop. Mount Gelmir. And with that...